Begin tonight in the district. Police say they are looking for this man. They say he's a prisoner after he escaped while at a hospital for treatment. Derek Ross Sims, we're told, was last seen on Southern Avenue in Southeast earlier today. He was previously arrested and charged with possession of a controlled substance. Anyone with information could contact police. D.C. police say that he was sent to a hospital in the Anacostia area around 12:30 this morning. Stay with us as that story develops.